Hello everyone, my name is Margarito. I'm in Mexico. I'm currently a student at Texas Culinary Academy in Austin, Texas. Today I will be presenting for you a traditional Yucatan dish called pescado tiquinchic, which is normally prepared using red snapper. Today we'll be using farm-raised salmon. I present to you pescado tiquinchic with salmon. In the past, people really wouldn't associate salmon with Mexican food, mainly because the salmon and the cold water that it needs, Mexico's waters aren't really considered to be conducive to salmon. However, with this farm-raised salmon, it really opens up a lot of possibilities in terms of Mexican cuisine as well as the cuisines of Latin America. I really enjoy working with the farm-raised salmon.